We're 2 weeks away from the TLC pay-per-view.
The following champion versus champion contest is a no disqualifications match and is for the Cruiserweight and the WCW Cruiserweight Championships. Introducing first, representing the New World Order from Russia, he is the WCW Cruiserweight Champion, Mike the Motor.
Just like we had the Hardcore Championship of WCW and WWE, both titles on the line, now we have the WWE Cruiserweight and the WCW Cruiserweight Championship titles on the line. So, this is going to be interesting, these two great champions fighting one-on-one in a no disqualification match for the Cruiserweight Championships. Doing what he does best, breaking a shirt that wasn't even there. You'll never know how he does it.
Approaching the ring, representing the generation from the Caribbean, Youngblood.
Both champions ready to rumble. Let's see who will win this match. It's just a no disqualification, so anything can happen.
And ladies and gentlemen, it is electric. The sellout arena is hooked for this championship match.
Boy, it was actually rehearsal. Get out of that.
Remember, the Cruiserweight Championship is up for grabs in this one. What a stunning moonsault.
I can't get over what we just saw. That was a great move. And the motor is just a bit quicker on that exchange. He was able to reverse that. Oh, a serious knockout blow.
And he missed that one. Whoa, look at that impact. Cruiserweight Championship is up for grabs in this one.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
And there's the reversal. Counter. Great move by Youngblood. That's definitely going to the canvas the hard way. A perfect drop kick. He saw that one coming. Cruiser, what a stunning moonsault. There's the quickness.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
This could be it. Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
This is such a painful hold.
Championship on the line.
Youngblood, let's go.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going. What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. More extreme will this match become? Oh, and he got dropped. Great reversal. A sharp kick. Piranha. And the motor is just a bit quicker on that exchange. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Cruiserweight Championship is up for grabs in this one.
What an impact from that kick! And Youngblood felt all of that.
Big kick echoing around the arena. Youngblood answers back.
Oh my gosh! Nice catch!
Nice promoter!
And there he goes!
Tremendous kick in the head.
Oh,
counter.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact. Struggling for control. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. This might do it. Wait. Oh, good God, that's it. Their bodies have to be shattered at peace. No!
Whoa! Tremendous finisher here at the LVI show by the Viking Horse. One. Oh, he kicks out.
That was a
great move.
In disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar. The one that comes up with a you. Ah, watch out!
The motor will not lose his title that easily.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Youngblood kicks out. Another kick. This might be it, ladies and gentlemen. Put your sign down.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Here's the pin. Title number 2. 3.
Oh my goodness. Even though Mike DeMotta won two championships.
Those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
This is a great highlight right there. Oh, they can show it. Well, like I was saying before, like even though Mike DeMotta has two Cruiserweight Championships on, I mean, he has two Cruiserweight Championships. What he did to Youngblood has is, what do you call it, the bad thing to do, because now he is enemy of the whole DX Icons.
Here is your winner and the new Cruiserweight Champion of the World, representing the new world order, Mike the Motor.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
Continue watching. Congratulations to Mike DeMotta. Continue watching Legend vs. Icons here on Facebook and the LVI Show on YouTube.